One man dead, another seriously hurt after a shooting tonight in Fayetteville. We sent this out as a push alert earlier tonight. Police responded to the call off Rayford Road around 5:30. That's where they tell us they found a man dead. Another is in the hospital in critical condition. No word of any suspects, but police are asking anyone who might have seen anything suspicious around Knotty Elm Loop to call Crime Stoppers. The number's on your screen, 910-483-8477.